Hi, I'm Michelle with Tennis Warehouse, and today I wanted to talk about preventing cramps on the court. Now, a lot of people think that the hotter it is, then the more likely you are to cramp, but that's not necessarily true. This can be a problem that happens to players all year round. There are a few of us around here that deal with excessive sweating, and we're really big sweaters on the court, so that makes us more prone to cramping. So cramping happens when there is fatigue and you're losing sodium and electrolytes in your sweat. So I'm just going to show you a few products that we carry that will definitely help combat this issue on the court. Now, we just recently started carrying these Cramps Away packets. They're awesome, playtester approved. There are also many pro players on tour that are endorsing this product. James Blake is one of them. Keep them in your bag. The second you start cramping, you're just gonna throw this in your mouth, swish it around for about 15 to 60 seconds, and it instantly will stop your cramps. Now, if you know you're prone to cramping, you're gonna wanna take this before you work out, before you get into a long match and all that, and it will help keep those cramps away. Now, another one of our products that I absolutely love are these Noon electrolyte tablets. They're awesome. I keep them in my tennis bag at all times. You just simply add them to water and they add electrolytes. No sugar added. That's one of my favorite things about them. So these are awesome options. We have a variety of flavors. Even some of them have extra vitamins in them. So great to have that. Then we have a wide array of water bottles on our website. We have hydro flasks, which we all love. All the playtesters carry these. They're insulated, so they keep your water nice and cold on those hot days. Definitely check those out on our website as well. And now one last thing I wanted to let you know about. A lot of times we're losing sodium and that's why we're cramping. Regular old salt is a great option too. We're not selling this on the website despite the fact that we do have some salt alternatives on the website, but salt will just get those sodium levels back up and prevent cramping. Now, for more information on how to improve your game and gear, make sure you head to tenniswarehouse.com and click on the Improve tab.